What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete your WordPress.com account. Whether you no longer use a WordPress.com account you created, or you started a different account and no longer need this one, deleting your WordPress.com account is quick and easy. As a warning, deleting your WordPress.com account is an action that can't be undone, and all of the sites and their content associated with your account will be deleted as well. To be clear, this article will not show you how to delete a WordPress.org account, and if that's what you're looking for, you need to reach out to your WordPress hosting provider. Now let's walk through the steps to delete your WordPress.com account. Step 1. Open a Word browser, navigate to WordPress.com, and then sign in to your WordPress account you want to delete. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of the screen. Your WordPress account menu is displayed on the left side of the screen. Step 3. Click Account Settings in the menu on the left side of the screen. Account Settings options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen and then click Close Your Account Permanently. The next screen lets you know that closing your WordPress account can't be undone and that it will remove your account along with all of your sites and all of their content. Step 5. Click Close Account. A window is shown asking if you're sure you want to delete your WordPress account. Step 6. Click Continue. Another window is shown asking you to type your account name in a field to continue and then click Close Your Account. A message is displayed letting you know that your WordPress.com account has been closed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.